Inside your curtain, I can see clear through. Now tell me money, I mean them too. It up and flashing like the reds and blue. We'll be right back.
Hey, 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 hey
your car. Makes no difference where you are. Big music in your soul. Let somebody wanna rock and roll. Whatever you say, hey, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, 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 party, hey, 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 I'd rather drink money water. sleeping hollow love. Welcome everybody here in West LA on a Saturday afternoon, and the sun is shining. Ain't no hurricanes touching us. We're tropical.
What's up, doggy? The doggies love us too. Hey, how you doing? Hey, doggy, how you doing, little guy? How you doing over there, little doggy?
That's not my real voice, just to let you know.
Maybe
you.
That's not.
You're,
I beg
to
differ.
Oh, do you really? So you beg to differ.
Lucky you.
Oh, well.
Lucky you.
It's
all
kind of
lucky. Except you got, yeah, I was going to say. You
got just tune my guitar up real quick.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, thanks. Thank you.
I'm
hope it sounds okay, everybody.
Can you play it well?
Okay. Thank you. That was our sound check.
Somebody tell me when I do these things.
What happened? Yeah, I know. I know what you're saying. I heard it already. I know exactly what you're talking about. Oh, it's okay. It's all right. We're just warming up. You like the new guitar, man? You got to get it. I like that new thing. It's not really you. It's not new because I guess.
This might become a duet. Oh.
This is a good old John Phillips
one,
tune.
One, two. Hey, could any chance you could give me a little more monitor? Whiskey problems, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, fruit.
No, you can't hear you.
Whiskey. Is there any chance I could get a little more monitor?
No.
The voice is kind of weak today, so.
How's that, brother?
One, two. Oh, that should be good.
Nah,
that doesn't do it, nothing will.
Y'all having fun? Hey, we're just getting going, right? No, we want to thank, you know, I thank Eric, David, and Ryan for having us. We love you guys. Love this place, and we're going to keep coming back if you want.
One, two.
That be the point. This is how it went. You know it was the hottest part of the day. I took the horses up to the stall. Went to the barroom for the drinks for all. 2 days in the saddle, you know my body hurt. And in summer, I kept on my shirt. Trying to wash off some of that dust and dirt. West Texas cowboys is all around with liquor and money that loaded down. Since we met Peggy, it all seemed to shake. In the rifle, he starts to bring the day. honest as a damn man can be. One of them cowboys, he stops to draw. So I shot him down low. He never saw. Shot me a lover, and I ain't gonna grow old. You can't do jump, I'm a grab the hole. And I'll tear down to Mexico. I love those cowboys. I love their gold. I love my uncle. God rest his soul. Taught me good Lord. Taught me all I know. Taught me so well. I ran that gold. And I left his dead ass there beside the road. Thank you very much. Chris Cabranza right there. He's losing his voice, so he did a good job.
It done been lost.
Yeah. Sound like Jerry from Philly 85. That's kind of even better than that.
I'll be doing my Tom Waits retrospective.
Going out with the PGA.
421?
Yeah.
Damn. Date my mom.
All I heard was an athletic tour that was Kansas, 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 Kansas. We didn't get off the station drunk, so I do a little Mr. Child.
This is Big Ben's birthday.
Here's the off mic now, that's true. Is it better? Is it all right?
Ivan Padre on bass over there, by the way.
Jeffrey Wadham's on keyboards, everybody. It's our good friend Tim Brown.
T-Bone back there.
And if you don't know this guy, well, you do. You just don't know you know him. That's Robbie G, everybody.
Jeff's going to do one right here. Good old Pigpen tune. Charlie told me you ain't never gonna go.
Shubatuba,
Shubatuba,
been with us 3 out of the 4 times here, no doubt. The first time we played, we were against that wall. I could see the beautiful artwork right there. Watch out for that guy shooting. What's he got in his hand right there? You know what I'm seeing? It looks like an orca.
You see a killer whale.
Killer whale.
That wasn't a microdose, dude. Just
you threw something in my drink when I didn't know it.
That wasn't a microdose, okay? We have some fun
with this one. First one hang on the verse, and then the second jam will go with a change, right?
First one hang on
the
bridge.
It's a little hint.
Looking for a shadow, 21
my steady job, moving out of all the mob. I've got a steady job. Yeah. right here for West LA Bear Company, right here. Go figure. All right. Hey, that's what we do, everybody. Grateful Dead for
you. Yeah, that and other stuff.
Give it up to the band, everybody. I couldn't do this without these guys.
Give it up to yourselves. Thanks for coming out.
Yeah, spread the word. Put it out there. Party's going right here, everybody. Right here in Swans.
A celebration to last throughout the year.
These guys are thinking Christmas already. It's ridiculous.
Wait, I get my rubber boots out of the car. Right, there you go.
Christmas. Happy high holy days, everybody, for the Jewish contingent in the house. This is myself.
What's that? Oh, yeah.
Pull it up on your phone if you need to.
But I've never played it before. It's going to be interesting.
Noise of first.
Maybe we should, you know.
No, let's do it. Let me just work out that end.
That as a disclaimer.
Yeah.
Second time?
Yeah,
second time ever.
And we practiced this at a gig the other day.
Just noticed this in practice at a gig.
It's one of my favorite songs of all time. Oh yeah, and it's a 90s tune, so isn't that great?
Write us down, Timmy.
Even mom and ask her, do you let fate decide the rest? you. There you go. Bad without a practice.
Well, you know, by next year it'll be up to five or six times.
See, that was space. We proved that sometimes practice is overrated.
That's a quote, folks. Yeah, I might be able to handle that.
Do good old for good.
Run on. speak, but the little girl was clean. The sound of the thunder with the rain pouring down, and it looks like that old man's getting on. Gone are the days when the hearts fall down. Friends, I see some familiar faces out there again. Thank you for all coming to see us. We want to make it more, we want to come north more often.
Of course, so. You just saw a killer whale a few minutes ago. So.
that's good banter right there. Some really good RGB banter right there.
In case you were keeping score.
One day I'm going to release the banter, all the RGB banter on archive. And it's pretty funny shit. We got some funny shit.
And my next career as a comedian.
So here's another one we just broke out the other day. We'll do it again. Actually, no, I shouldn't say we broke it. We have done this a couple times, so it's not really. So as we're driving up here, Timmy and I and Dennis were listening to Sirius XM, and they were playing 42186. And back in those days, there was no such thing as 420, really. We didn't know what 420 was back then. But boy, man, Brett never left the stage. He stuck around all through drums. About 15, 20 minutes through drums, he decides to go into Maybe You Know. Go listen to it. It's pretty spectacular. I had the pleasure of hanging out with Brent. And then one of the first times I met Brent, sitting right in front of me, I said, why don't we do Maybe You Know? Some dude was playing acoustic guitar. And he was all into it. Brent was like 4 in the morning. Brent was like, yeah, let's do Maybe You Know. And that dude couldn't do it, of course. But Brent didn't stay too much longer. Later that day, they ended up going to Providence. We were in Providence. And he broke out that Good Golly Miss Molly Hey Pocky Way, one of the hottest shows I've ever seen out of 200 plus.
Killer whale.
And he was in my hotel room at 4 in the morning. But anyway,
killer whale.
This is a Midland Barlinger. Yeah, I'm gonna get this to go I'm not afraid.
This next number goes out to our good friend Dave, who works hard at this place, man. It goes out to you, buddy.
I guess we could do without the envelope.
So you got to decide what you're going to do.
Oh, okay. Yeah, they tangled a bit too long. So. Okay.
What?
Still, I want to sing, but I want to rest it, too.
Dude, all old school, go see a hunter too. Just the wind the dawn. But who can the weather command? Just wanna have a peace to die. Okay. go run and see. Let's go and see.
Yeah.
let that deal go down. Let it deal that deal come round. Don't you let that deal go down. Let it deal that deal come round. Don't you let that deal go down. Let it deal that deal come round. Don't you let that deal go down.
Stick around. Raji